Right now, Moderna is testing an Omicron-specific COVID-19 vaccine booster. The drug maker announcing its phase 2 clinical trial study will assess the safety, tolerability, and immune response generated by the shot in adults. The announcement comes just a day after Pfizer announced a similar trial. It's not clear that an Omicron-specific vaccine is even necessary since booster shots have already been proven effective against Omicron.